News from overnight. Milwaukee police need your help finding the person or people responsible for a double shooting. Police say the incident happened shortly before midnight near 34th and West Mount Vernon Avenue. Police say the victims, a 28 and 34-year-old, were taken to a nearby hospital. The good news is they are expected to survive. Police do not have any suspects or leads at this time, but if you have any information, contact Milwaukee Police.